chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so.
Oh, my magnet's reacting to something.
Wait, remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel.
Push it, May!
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Nothing to it.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Different.
Now you help me get over there! Thank you.
shelter!
Same colors repel, different colors attract. I got it, I got it. May. I can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Huh. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on. Oh.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, I can stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Ice skating! I really miss doing this! You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive!
and fun!
Yeah! But look at it now. Silent, dead, frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! But the bells in this town can break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize! Woo!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town. Here goes nothing!
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
Hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Big wheel's turning.
Wow, this is some proper machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
Out here?
A pile of snowballs! Ha! I might throw one or two. Oh, wonder if we can use that crate.
can hold on to this for just a little bit.
Look at the lights! Feels much warmer here now.
Oh, I think I see a little marketplace. Oh, cute! Let's see if the old hand still got it. Wonder how else we can get up there. Ah-ha! I think this cannon and I will get along.
Gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top.
Wow, this place has a great energy now. Look at all those funny people! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, mate. How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ha! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes! The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.
Please be warm!
Cowabunga! Oh, I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I've never dived this deep before.
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all. But where's the lighthouse?
It should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course. Without sweetness, our relationship will die.
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Men! When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we can turn on the light. Follow the pipes, and we get our candy! Oh, I can see some shadow moving down there!
Thank you.
me with this wrench, Cody!
right?
Yummy.
Enough to give you a toothache. Let's find another one.
Thank you.
again?
Note to self. Follow pipes, activate pipes. I need you to open this one for me.
On it! it up.
Yep, we got this.
Up and running.
Ooh, look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go. What's up, party animals? Are we racing here?
Thank you. was born to skate!
Skate blades must be dull.
Right! The lighthouse is connected to the candy factory.
Thank you.
Looks like there's no way up to the lighthouse yet.
Thank you. Pirate ship? Oh, I have always wanted to be a pirate. Yarr!
Ha!
like.
Halfway there! So where do we go from here?
Oh, hey, Meg! Try turning it around!
Feels great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
Yeah, it's awesome!
A 360 view!
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody! Almost there!
Thank you.
Belize at the top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really?
Mm.
Has it been that long?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.
Frozen.
This ice doesn't look so sturdy.
cracks in this ice. We're like ants compared to them. in! Let's see if they know the way to the top!
What's up? You just opened a door of opportunity!
Really?
Yes! When something dies, something new can be born!
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship!
You mean relationship with a P?
No, relationship, as in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on! Has grown stronger. Look! See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain.
Piggyback.
Can I get a ride?